sweet. It's so not true. And don't worry, she'll get over it. Just bring her some of that marzipan that she likes.
You think, and you're like a little fruit. I can't believe I'm listening to a demon.
Don't be rude. She found me a place. Let's go.
What a fool I was thinking that this crazy-ass stuff wouldn't happen anymore. Like this.
I know it's why you don't hang out with us anymore, but you gotta admit it. You sort of miss it, don't you?
Phoebe? What is your name in friend, Dory?
Uh-oh. Okay, there's plenty of time for this when you're human.
Oh, come on, take off your shoes. Let me feel the grass through you.
Yeah, we gotta get back before Leo does, otherwise he'll slip.
You coming, girl?
What kind of place is this?
It's a mental hospital.
Oh, well. I've never seen this side of good in my visions before. It's so bad.
Yeah, well, there's a downside to being able to feel things sometimes.
Well, I'd still take good that's not always good over bad that's never good.
Somehow I know exactly what you mean.
I'd try that one. There's more.
Sharon.
Oh, my God.
I told you Brody did something to her.
Paige, please pick up the phone. Pick up the phone.
Leo, we need to get Paige away from Kyle before she ends up in a coma, too.
You know, I just can't get over the fact that you were crazy enough to take the seer out of the house.
Well, I needed to find out if she was dating a madman, and I did, and she is. So please, Leo, you need to go get her.
You know, you could have waited for me, and I could have taken her.
I came back, didn't I?
Because you need us.
No, and because she likes us.
Okay, are you two buddy-buddies starting to read each other?
What are you afraid of, anyway, that I'm going to tell her your dirty little secret? Hmm?
What makes you think I have any secrets?
Hey, you guys, Paige is in danger. We have to get Piper out of magic school so we can get Paige out of Kyle's apartment. Please. Please.
Okay, but don't go anywhere. And make sure these potions are near you, okay? She's no good to us dead. Don't make me come back and separate you.
So, okay, if the avatars are bad, wouldn't it be safer for you just to stay a demon?
You're wondering if Hubby is wrong about the avatars.